Welcome to Moomoo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about diatoms. Diatoms are a major group of algae and are among the most common types of phytoplankton. Diatoms are unicellular organisms, although they sometimes can be found as colonies. They have cell walls made of glass and are quite beautiful. Diatoms belong to the kingdom Protista, and there are over 100,000 species. Diatoms exist in large numbers in most bodies of water throughout the world. In fact, just 1 quart of seawater may contain over 1 million diatoms. They are primary producers, and they are also a very large food source in the ocean. Diatoms are autotrophs, which means they produce energy by photosynthesis. As a result, diatoms need sunlight, carbon dioxide, and water. They are found in the ocean, fresh water, and even moist topsoil. Many diatoms are microscopic, but a couple may measure a millimeter across. Diatoms contribute an enormous amount of oxygen to our atmosphere. There are two basic forms of diatoms. The first, centrals, have radial symmetry, and they are found in the ocean, and they are wheel-shaped. They can be found drifting near the surface, absorbing sunlight and other nutrients. Pinnals tend to be elongated. They also live in fresh water, streams, swamps, ditches, and in the shallow regions of oceans and estuaries. So there we go, diatoms, glass-lined organisms that contribute much oxygen and food to bodies of water. Thanks for watching, and Moomoo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.